My name is Michael Ackermann. I am president and CEO of Oculeave Incorporated, a company that I founded out of Biodesign. When I first started Biodesign, my personal mission was to make impact on a lot of people, positive impact. And medical technology innovation is just such a wonderful way to do that. Healthcare is so important to people, and improving people's health is just such a beautiful way to make impact. And that really remains my personal mission today. So when I first joined the Biodesign team, there were four of us and we were a diverse group. The strengths that I felt that I really brought to the team were a deep engineering and scientific background. I was also very ambitious and hardworking. However, there were weaknesses there too. I had almost no idea of what clinical care was like and really had just about zero business acumen at that point. And fortunately, my teammates were there who a surgeon who had just deep understanding on the clinical care side, and a couple of other people who had a lot of real-world experience that really augmented that. For us, the primary acceptance criteria were something that was a genuine clinical need for which there was a very real business opportunity. And the reason is that in order to make impact in a capitalist economy, it has to be commercially viable. Medical technology is very expensive to develop. So it takes a lot of money in, and at the end of it, in order to garner that investment, it has to be money out on the backside. And so really going in, deeply understanding the need and making sure that if you do get to the end of the rainbow, there's both happy, healthy patients and a commercial opportunity.